only 3 years old at that time. St. Denis Gym, right? Brand new, kind of like a brand new building at that time. All right, ladies and gents, our next performer is going to rock you, so put your seatbelts on. He's been a resident of St. Denis Parish for about the last 15 years, and St. Denis dad for 10 years. He's a seasoned veteran musician and has played all over the Delaware Valley and many other parts of the country, like New Jersey. Incidentally, folks, he's also a part of the crew tonight, so he's serving double duty up here. Now, it's my pleasure to introduce to you a great guy, a big guy, and one of my best friends, Mr. Guy Campo.
Good evening, how you doing? What's going on? Tonight in New Orleans. Thank you.
Bishop and Matt Gallagher was a great trumpet player we had back then. I didn't know that you were also that talented on the shaker and the tambourine. You went out at the University of Oregon because you haven't shut the crowd, how you do? John Hoey taught you that, didn't he? Yes. By the way, folks, the band down here is the John Hoey Orchestra. Mr. John Hoey, everybody. We'll introduce them all in the whole band in a little while. Talking about the fair, we had that whole big fair skit, you know, up front. You guys, was there a lot of people that worked here at the fair over the years? I see show names. You can clap yourself, go ahead. You know, I remember stuff that, does anybody remember the Holy Rollers? Huh? You remember the fair, the Holy Rollers? Anybody remember that? There was like a bunch of women that used to sit down in the cafeteria and roll up the sweepstakes tickets and put them in like straws. I mean, who ever thought of that? Was that you thought of that? You know? How about Joe Kernan's colorful shoes? Does anybody remember Joe Kernan's shoes? I tried to get him, you know, Joe, can you come up through the play and wear the shoes? He said he gave them away to some priest. That was all right. All right, folks, who likes the Wizard of Oz? Anybody out there like the Wizard of Oz? I love it. Well, you're going to love this next act, though. There's so many great songs from that movie and so many great performances. It's impossible to single out any one of them as the best. I mean, there's Somewhere Over the Rainbow, there's Follow the Elegant Road, there's Courage, there's Toto, Annie M, the Wizard, and so many others. But our next song is truly a gem. It's heartwarming, it's humorous, and, well, why don't I let the performance do all the talking? So now, ladies and gentlemen, here's Rachel Maddori as Dorothy and Anthony Kevich as the Scarecrow.
Are you going to go that way? Where are you going?
I'm going to see the Wizard of Oz.
Why are you going to see him?
To get a home.
Home? Do you think he could give me a brain?
Of course he can.
Well, could you help me down?
Now here's the toughest stuff of all. How about Auntie Pam? Who?
Betty White.
Bush. Clara Blanick. Another famous actress of the 40s on her planet. But I'll tell you, it's hard for me to describe what you're about to witness. You'll see what I mean in just a minute. Suffice it to say that the performers in this next number have talents we never knew they had. Anyway, she's out there, and I just give her a big round of applause.